away here early on the road.
Yeah, that is certainly the matchup that he would want. Komarov lost his footing. Barry's back up, and the puck in the net. Leo Komarov. Komarov with the goal. The Leafs grab a 1-0 lead. Bit of a weird one.
Yeah, here comes Komarov. Good puck pressure. Now, that's a tough play for the defenseman there because he's getting pressure, and Leonard just throws it right in the corner. And then Komarov is left wide open here. And the puck will go off the skate of Bogosian. It'll go down. Now, look at Leonard. He just shoves it right in the corner. That's tough for McCabe. And then look at Komarov. He trips, and then he just gets up right afterwards, and the puck arrives. 1-0 Toronto. And a great forecheck there, and Brown really started the forecheck, forcing McCabe to give the puck away, although that was a tough play for him, as Leonard just put it right against the boards on the corner.